1990 Dallas Texans season. The 1990 Dallas Texans season was the first season for the Texans. They finished with a record of 6-2. Regular season. Schedule. Standings. Y clinched regular season title. X clinched playoff spot. Playoffs. Roster. Awards.